2, Boise State Orange, UC Davis. What did you see for Boise State towards the end of the game that maybe thought?
Net, but make the open net happen by finding demos and bumps.
Shot there from Cirque. It just goes wide. Toxic waiting to see what UC Davis wants to do. He's going to take it right off the hood of Tom. Cirque with the follow-up. The Boise State puts enough shots in, and one of them goes in.
A clear misstep from UC.
Hit it into the corner. Bounces it up again. Gets the commit from Tom. That one heads off the crossbar. Is it Toxic's turn? No! A huge save, and eventually it ricochets in.
Oh, my goodness. This...
off the back wall. Tom's not able to get a clear. Circuit's there. You see Toxic waiting. Now it's his turn to pounce. Strikes it, so Trengor can't get the clear. Can he get the follow-up on the double tap? No, Tom just barely makes a save. Boise State has a one-goal lead, but a nice pass, and Circuit beats him with two-man in the net.
That was a great play, and that was an amazing pass from Thunder. You have to look at the angle on this pass.
But Toxic dunks that ball right over Tom. Trengor reads it perfectly, though. He'll try and carry it towards midfield, where he gets challenged by Thunder. Circuit's going to play it in the corner. Tom's going to pop it up in the air. Circuit reads that one perfectly. The pass over to Thunderama, but Trengor's going to steal that one. Toxic takes a shot. Tom misses on it. And that was a disaster for UC Davis. Milk is there. Thunderama wants the second one off the wall. Can't quite get the touch, but he does touch it away from Tom. Now we get a clear down. It's a one-on-one. Trengor plays it off the wall, but that opens it up for Circuit to hit it home.
There we go.
That's the offense we're talking about. That was a great opportunity that we turned into a goal for us. And now we're just finding ways to beat out this defense, which is kind of having this...